All right, breaking overnight in Richmond, hundreds of people took to Monument Avenue. The demonstrators demanded the city remove its Confederate monuments. And at times, things got out of hand. A TV news photographer was attacked and he had to get stitches. A pro-Confederate demonstrator also attacked. Police had to arrest one person.